Perhaps this is the perfect opportunity to win her over.
Or to be shot dead by her?
To the right, gents!
Where are they going?
Toward our camp, I believe.
There are tracks going off to the left. Look, in the moss, you can see the cloven sheep. If we go to our camp now, we may miss our quarry entirely.
Let us stay with the group. If we find nothing, I shall offer myself up for your target practice.
Very well.
When did you land?
My father was a secretary for a royal family in India. Family gracious enough to let me hunt with them, even as a young lady.
And it seems you'll manage quite well. Much better than your maid and her horse, let's say.
Lord Bridgerton.
Yes.
Here we are.
Brother!
No, certainly not.
The men out enjoying the sunshine, the sign of a great hunt.
I suppose you prefer the darkness, Miss Shum.
What I would prefer is to be allowed to follow my own instincts on this hunt, instead of blindly following the guide.
You're still convinced we've lost our prey?
I'm convinced that deer prefer the edge of the forest. This is much too open out here.
Yes, well, perhaps you're right. We should carry on. Certainly there'll be other deer on other paths. They do not always keep together. And if there are not, then... Miss Sharma! Keep her with you. Miss Sharma!
Quite serious. You cannot just go off like that with your gun. You know your maid, she's having a terrible time.
Would you be quiet?
I suppose it is rather like you leaving everyone behind.
No one wishes to hear what you think you know about me, my lord.
I do not need to think. I know. From the moment I saw you riding alone in that park, it was obvious the rules are meaningless to you.
You and your rules.
Perhaps if you'd not been out once again the other morning, we might not have been put in such a difficult situation.
Exactly which difficult situation are you referring to, my lord?
The other morning.
When I was stung.
After which you put my hand to your bosom.
To show you I was unharmed, you were overcome.
Indeed I was not.
You were the one who then looked at me.
You looked at me!
Not in the way that you did.
And how exactly did I look? Well, it will signify little if you mean to hold your gun in that way.
I know how to hold a gun.
Evidently not a British one. You have to...
I require no instruction.
Just hold it. Like this.
The two of you are. Well, you better rejoin us before the rain ends our pursuit.